I really met Milton first. I was working on a set in Hollywood, and one of the look writers came over to the set one day and asked me if I'd like to look at some pictures in a portfolio, and I said, yes, I'd like to. And I saw the most beautiful pictures I'd ever seen. And I said, I'd like for this photographer to photograph me. And he says, well, here he is. And I turned and looked, and I said, but he's just a boy.
And what did you have to say to that, Milton?
Well, he's just a girl.
Comedian.